Welcome back. A puppy allegedly thrown from a window in Sydney's West has woken up after surgery. Kaiser has spent hours being treated for a broken elbow and teeth after falling 15 metres on Monday. The animal hospital has been inundated with calls from people wanting to adopt Kaiser.
I'm sure we'll find a great owner for him in the next week, but he needs somebody to give him a bit of TLC. I think he needs a bit of love now.
His owner will face court tomorrow.